Dean Abramson, everybody. Thank you.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll finally know I left her hanging on her door. And she'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. And she'll just hear that empty phone go on ringing off the wall. That's all. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out low. And she'll cry to think that I really leave her. Though time and time again I try to tell her so, she just didn't know that I would really go, that I would really go, that I would really go.
Thank you very much.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart without saying a word. You can light up the dark. Try as I may, I can never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. Touch of your hand says you'll catch me whenever I fall. Now you say it best when you say nothing at all. All day long I could hear people talking out loud. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Now old Mr. Webster could never define what's being said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. Touch of your hand says you'll catch me whenever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. Nothing at all. Now old Mr. Webster could never define what's being said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me whenever I fall. Now you say it does when you say nothing at all. Oh, nothing at all. You say it best when you say nothing at all.
Thank you, everybody. Sorry, I got a little lost in Phoenix there. But...
Everybody gets lost in Phoenix.
I got lost in things that recovered to Oklahoma.
Are you completely unplugged there? I'll hold it down. All right, thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Gene Abramson. All right, Damon's coming up. We have two performers. Damon, he's going to play for us, and then Alex, who I think is in there, and then I'll close out the evening. Thank you all for sticking around. I know it's